A couple of days ago, I received an interesting science toy. It's a glass sculpture filled with a colorful liquid, but what's really satisfying is when I hold it in my hand. As you can see, the liquid inside boils with just the temperature of my hand. It's cool watching it shoot up through the spirals of the glass tube. This happens because the liquid inside converts to gas with warmth, which increases pressure and causes it to bubble up and rise to the top of the sculpture.